You're really trapped in here. And quite frankly, since we had the long-legged doji, we really haven't broken out of that. So you really have not made a decision. But if you look at this, you still have that bear flag. We still have the MACD under the zero line. If we look at the weekly, all we're doing is following the pattern. Clone these, and you can see the channel. Inside that channel, we're forming a bear flag. We would like to watch 387.41 and see how it acts there.